Ama kulliyatu cema muannasalim. Then we have kulliyatu tibbi, faculty of medicine. Kulliyatu shariati, faculty of sharia. Kulliyatu handasati, faculty of engineering. Kulliyatu tijarati, faculty of commerce. Al dusturu, it has to be dusturu. And then brother, al-akhu wa ikhwatun wa ikhwanun. Both are correct. I mean, both are the jamas. Ikhwatun wa ikhwanun. There are two plurals for al-akhu. Okay. Ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban. Welcome. Al-yunanu, Greece. Nasraniyun, singular. What is the plural? Nasara. Huh? Inshallah, you remember? Very good, brother. Now, this is a very interesting lesson. Inshallah, we'll try to finish it. And then, the next lesson is a new concept. We'll handle it tomorrow. Okay. Ad-darsu al-khamisa ashara, lesson number 15. Al-fatayatu. What is the meaning of al-fatayatu?
Young ladies.
Young ladies.
Ladies.
Ladies. What is the singular? Fatatun. Fatatun. You got to get used to it now, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Zainab, wa alaykum as-salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Man antunna. Before in the lesson we said man antum, now we say man antunna. Ya akhawatu, who are you, O sisters? Ihdahunna. Brother, what is ihdahunna? One of them. So what kind of a combination is this? Mudaf mudaf ilayhi. It is mudaf mudaf ilayhi. Actually, Ihda is written like this, brothers. How is it written? Ihda. But if you put hunna here, then this changes into, it changes into ihda. Hunna. These are small, small spelling rules. You'll keep it in mind. Originally, it is written the way I wrote it on top, ihda. But then if you add plus hunna, then it changes into this way. Nahnu banatu shaykhi. Abbasin. Now here comes our interesting situation. Nahnu. Sister Arifa, what is Nahnu? Mubtada. Where is the khabar? Banatu. Wahua mudaf. And what is mudaf ilahi? Shaykhi. Banatu shaykhi. Fine. I got it. What is this Abbasin doing here? It is badal. Brother Farooq, do you see Abbasin? Where will you put Abbasin now? See, Ash-Shaykhi, Abbasin. So, Abbasin is your badal for Shaykhi. And if you remove Shaykh, what will you say? Nahnu banatu Abbasin. It will make sense. Sahi? Nahnu banatu Shaykhi. We are the daughters of the Shaykh. And then we say Abbasin, so which is actually a badal for Shaykh. Inshallah, you will understand this. Says the Salma, does it make sense? Inshallah. Ahlan wa sahlan wa marhaban. Ummukunna. How many words?
Two.
Mudaf, mudafili. Ummukunna ustazati. Ustazati. How many words are there? To mudaf mudaf ilayhi. So in this situation, where is mubtada? Ummu. Wahuwa mudaf, and then mudaf ilayhi. And where is your khabar? Ustaza tu. Ustaza tu. My. Kaifa haluha. How is she? Huh? What is the answer? Hiya bi khairin. She is well. Walhamdulillah. Hiya mubtada bi khairin. Jar majur. Shubu jumla khabar. Very good, brother. Aina hiya lana. Where is she now? Hiya lana fi Riyadh. How will you translate? She's now in Riyadh. Fine. Now is a very interesting question. Mata zahabat. Mata. What is the meaning of mata?
When.
Mata zahabat. When did she go? See, now inshallah you'll be able to understand and translate, huh? Without difficulty. But this book is so, the way it is arranged, it's very beautiful. And you will understand every sentence in it, inshallah. And with the exercises that we are doing out of the book, will help you to understand with ease, inshallah. Mata zahabat. What is the answer? What is the first word? Zahabat. Because we are still talking about her. So you'll say zahabat. Qabla usbu'ain. What is qabla? Zarf. And what is usbu'ain? Mudaf ilayhi. Okay? So brothers and sisters, qabla means ago, before. Huh? So, how will you translate this? Zahabat, she went a week ago. A week before. A week ago. Fine, brother and sister? So, zahabat. Analyze this. Zahabat. Where is the fi'al? Zahaba. And then, ta'utanisi. Where is the fa'il? Mustatir. In this case, it is mustatir. MashaAllah. Very good. Man zahaba ma'aha. What is the translation of it? Who went with her? Of course, in Saudi Arabia you cannot travel alone. Okay, in Canada you can, but not in Saudi Arabia. So man zahaba ma'aha. Who went with her? Now it is a very interesting sentence, and I want you to analyze it, brother. Huh? What will you say? Zahaba ma'aha akhuna Ibrahim. Brothers and sisters, zahaba ma'aha. What is ma'aha? Zarf and mudaf ilayhi. With her. Okay. And here comes akhuna. How many words?
Two.
Mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. Do you see akhu marfu? Do you see akhu marfu? Huh? It is marfu. Do you see brother? Brother Sayyid, do you see akhu marfu? It is marfu. Huh? Fine. It is marfu. And do you see Ibrahim marfu?
Yes.
Okay, fine.